Today, half of the world's population lives and works in cities, and by 2050, that number will reach 70%. To make that work, we need to build cities that will be prosperous, livable, and environmentally sustainable for generations to come. That's why we're launching The Crystal, one of the world's most sustainable buildings, as a place where people can come together to help us all make cities worth building a future in. Siemens Answers.